I'm in English, right? Trisha, come here at the top, Trisha, Anna. Let me see your finger, them. Where you put your finger for? Yeah? And fix up here. Let me see your foot. All your toe, too.
Mm-hmm.
So, where's coming in here? Me sick. Where you say she want them to come off?
Yeah, because I'm right now at two of us. I'm going to put alcohol for
that. Your toe, boss up, Trisha, Anna.
Yeah,
what wrong with your toe?
The girl, tell me say she want this, so she know the book. So I'm the doctor say, take time, my food. Just tell me say, my tone at for do. I'm told Lisa asked how much a charge she did. She has asked us, I'm 15 minutes. And I have 50 minutes to do my poem. And then she should do my aunt first, with Aunty Donna. And Donna should just do my poem. So she said, Robin, why my finger goes up on my tooth?
So where you pick up yourself, go and put on finger for you? Can't manage finger? So where you hide it, where you put on?
No, put on the eyelash. No, put on the eyelash.
So you're going to take off your finger?
Right.
You want the finger then to come off?
Mm-hmm.
When I stick away the phone, do you have the phone?
The phone over
there. Don't give her it, because you say, mount a man sitting away in my phone.
Yeah,
where you take your number, give man, for Shishana?
I don't know.
So how they get your number, Trishana?
No, Miss Aunty Donna, me do not give them my number.
So you did not talk to them, also?
Talk to them. I'm offended not that a man thing I talk about. You know. I'm offended not that about.
All of them, they will leave a man there, your friend.
Like
woman too, but the man them may attack what takes about for me.
But
too
must black
them
and
eat them more tight. Mr. Don't give back to Shana the phone, you hear? Go on, me a girl and Mr. English. Why you follow me?
But
the dark.
Up the dark?
See your little old spot here right here, so over there, so. To me a beat, make me not come. Mr. English up there. So Trishana, may you drop the light something? Go on, look where you go.
In the light
in our house. Top talk, fool in the Shangalang.
Not a TV.
In bulb blue?
Yes, in my bulb in our house.
In one top bulb?
Yes,
I make. So Trishana house there, make right here, so. Foundation dig, may soon come start it. I don't know why you put on a finger with that, yes, so you can't take up nothing with the finger. But then short.
Yes.
So what make you want to put on finger? You never have one finger already?
Yeah, Miss Auntie
Donna. Yeah, Miss Auntie Donna, no? Go on and stop laughing. Miss Licker, I want you to keep her in. Now make sure come out and don't give her the phone. The lady, call the lady, she forgot the finger, she forgot the eye, and she forgot the toe. You can look for Mr. English sometime. Mr.
Yeah.
English, good night. Wagwan. Auntie Donna here, your little place clean door. Yeah, so Wagwan with you. The fridge work good?
Yeah.
So all this plug in I walk with you. Oh. But the light now turn on. Oh, the bulb blow. You want to shine them? I say, may I make you buy a bulb for him? So I think you should look a place clean though. May I seek money now for build up a little bathroom for you?
Yeah.
Where you have. Yeah. So go and go sit down, kind of make sense to come over. Me get two pudding for you.
Yeah.
So you go eat pudding till you have pudding sickness.
Mm-hmm.
So one. Well, it's sticker little pan it. One green sticker. Miss Natalie, I must say Miss Carl Palax, I will give me some English pudding. Who have phone? I stick a two person pay for pudding for you. Mm-hmm. Me like Paula said Natalie. And one other lady. Them know themselves. Two person.
Mm-hmm.
We give Paula money. We know say one of them is Miss Natalie.
Mm-hmm.
Me too?
2019, brought to you by...
One lady, I don't remember their name. Turn off that, let me say English. The TV, where for your son up, Mr. So, Mr. English, me get some donations for you. Sit down back, sir. Me get some donations for you, and me give them kind of one work on the bathroom. So, $5,000 from the maroon girl. Pull it and count it. $5,000 from the maroon girl. Right? Mr. English, $10,000 from the Good Samaritan. You're clean, though, Mr. English. And you look a place clean. Winsome, come over here, can I help you?
Yes.
Yeah. Count it. 1, 2.
Three.
Yeah, just an amount.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Mm-hmm. Mr. English, 6,000 from Jehovah Jireh. 6,000 from Jehovah Jireh. Someone start the bathroom for you.
$2,000, $2,000, $3,000, $4,000, $5,000.
That's $6,000 I just gave him. Oh. Mr. English, 7,000 from Tommy Fear. Mr. English, cover up the paper with the money when you're out there. You can't see how much you put there. So, yeah. Take up them there.
Put them on the way you come to.
Mr. English.
Yeah, rest them on the paper. What do you?
Yeah, just put the paper now, now. And count the other one. Two different money in the terrestre. Mm-hmm. You see. How much time Tommy fear? 7? Well, let me say English, let me see. Yeah, 7.
Mm-hmm.
By your lap. See, let me say English. Mm-hmm. Yeah, 1.
Mm-hmm.
Mr. English, 20,000 from the Black Beauty.
Just rest it on the paper.
Just rest it down, Mr. English, because my phone soon dead. 20,000 from the Black Beauty. In the bathroom, something them too many so busy.
Mm-hmm. No, put it in front of you, count it in front. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Well, one count it for him. No, I can't, but I go over there, so the plug in here.
It move.
I want, because one go count it, I'm going to see your hand go in there. I don't mean, want a problem for you, so you don't get your money. Pull your hand on the camera now. Count now? Why people are going to hear where you count?
20, not
20. Alright. Count the next, take up the next one. Mr. English, 3,005 from British Army Nurse. 3,005 from the British Army Nurse. Come, Mr. English, you don't want my phone dead for me. What the money, Master?
3,005.
British Army Nurse. British Army Nurse, 3,500. Mr. English, 2,005 from Lady from St. Elizabeth. Lady from St. Elizabeth, 2,005.
2,005.
Yeah. Mr. English, 2,000 from my mother blind to New York. See, yeah, mother blind to. All right. Okay. Yeah. So, Mr. English, tell the people them what you want to tell them.
I'm not looking on the thing.
Mm-hmm. Eh?
I'm not angry.
Eh?
Bless you too.
Bless me too.
Yeah.
And Father God up above.
Yeah.
All right? Say all right?
Yes.
Otherwise, what happened to you?
The light in the eye.
Your eye?
The light.
Oh, turn off the light the back of your throat now, what you say?
No, I'm not eye.
You're not sick now, nothing.
No.
And you have, I'm going to make you get food and them something
there.
You know, the grocery today. I'm going to make you get pick up the grocery down at Rushmore tomorrow. And take the taxi, bring it up. So I'm going to leave money there and you tell them what you want, yeah? All right.
Can buy.
No, Miss Winston, so I'm going to give you money if you go buy two little something now. The next day, not another year. So I'm going to make you get your grocery, your aisle flour, rice, sugar, anything where you want.
Can buy it too.
You know, down there, me at all? Yes. But me, I go buy it for you. Me, I go order it, all right?
Me go feed.
Yeah, you go feed. Yes. All right.